It's Tales of Metropolis, starring Lois Lane.
Best reporter ever! So, Batman, what do you think of our fine city?
It's very bright.
While you're here teaming up with Superman, I was wondering if I could ask you a few questions.
Shh. I'll be right there. Sorry, Miss Lane. We'll have to do this another time.
Oh, it'll just be a few questions. Where did you get the funding for this plane?
Miss Lane, I'm busy.
The jet fuel and the Batmobile!
I'm a great swimmer. Why Batman? Do you think bats are scary? How many Robins have there been? Two? Six? Who's the scariest villain you've ever fought? Who's the most pathetic? Batman, why do you think...
Fine, you want answers? Here they are. Sound Investments. I built it. They are scary. A bunch. The Ten-Eyed Man, Killer Moth. There!
Great! Now if Jimmy could get a picture of... Jimmy?
I'll save him.
Oh, right. It's your city, by all means.
It's Tales of Metropolis, starring Superman's pal, Jimmy Olsen.
I prefer James.
Hey there, Jimmy. How you been?
Ugh, lousy and tired and bad.
Oh, I'm sorry. What's the trouble?
It's not you, Clark. It's Superman. Sure, being his best friend was cool at first, but now it's just super annoying. He shows up at my apartment at all hours of the night, always wanting to go on an adventure or bring me a magical gem he found. Well, sometimes I don't want to go on an adventure, and sometimes those gems are cursed, like all the times.
Well, I'm sure Superman
just... I know he means well, and I'm his best friend, but honestly, it feels like I'm his only friend. Seriously, I don't think he talks to anyone else. Ugh, it'd be easier if I never saw Superman again.
Save me, Superman!
What was that? I couldn't hear you over the sound of my talking to other friends.
What? Punch this weird thing!
Gee, I don't know. I wouldn't want to bother you.
Oh, come on! I love it when you save me from stuff, and then we hang out.
Really? I mean, for real? And we can go to the game tomorrow?
Yes!
Oh, what a great game! Right, best friend?
Yeah, it is pretty great, best friend.
And the foul is caught by Superman, just like every other one in this game. It's Tales of Metropolis, starring Bizarro.
Me do the opposite of everything Superman does.
Oh, no, you don't. You're not coming in here, Bizarro.
Bizarro? Me not Bizarro. Me mild-mannered reporter named... not Bizarro.
For the last time, we all know it's you.
Hey, not Bizarro. Looking good.
Everyone but Jimmy knows it's you. You're not a reporter. Go home!
Humans of Metropolis, prepare to become lab specimens of Brainiac.
This looks like a job for Bizarro. Quick, look over there. Superman would throw spaceship into the sun. Me do the opposite. Throw sun into spaceship. Ow, 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 ow. Superman would punch spaceship. Me do the opposite. Kick it.
Thanks, Bizarro. You actually did a good job.
Now that you know Bizarro and not Bizarro are the same person, I must kiss you to erase your memories.
Yeah, how about we do the opposite?